videotape hovering near Cleveland on Friday over Lake Erie, and many are convinced it was a UFO sighting. Now look at this, judge for yourself, what do you think? You can see three streaks of light. The third you can barely spot in the right-hand corner moving into the trees. Now, this video was taken near the Fox newsroom in Cleveland. Witnesses say that the lights were visible for about half an hour. An astronomer says that the objects are moving much too slowly to be meteors, and he has no idea what they could be.
Very interesting. Well, that is Fox News. Thanks for joining us.